On a very hot and dry summer day, in the city of Medina, a thirsty cat roamed the streets for water. The cat searched many places, between homes and around the market, but today she couldn't find any water. After much wandering, the cat found herself in someone's yard. A man standing in it had a bowl of water he was going to use to wash himself before his prayers. Fortunate for the cat, that man was the noble prophet of Islam. Peace be upon him and his family. When the prophet saw the cat and realized she was thirsty, he immediately bent down and placed the bowl next to her. The cat happily meowed and drank the fresh, cold water. Prophet Muhammad was the kindest man to ever live. He showed kindness to all, family and stranger, friend and foe, man and woman, young and old, rich and poor, Muslim and non-Muslim. He was even kind to the animals and plants. It is no wonder that Allah and the Holy Quran describes Prophet Muhammad as a mercy to the whole universe. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ali Muhammad.